Well, everything I do is to make the course better, no matter what. I mean, that's the first thing in my mind. How can I make it better? You know, Sanctuary just happens to fall in at this point in time. You know, try.
How many acres of prairie do you have?
Just over 100 acres of prairie.
100 acres.
Yeah.
So, you got to be sensitive to those areas.
We try. We're trying to go green. You know, we try to do more green things than not.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Cut down on fungicide use.
Fungicides, insecticides is down to a bare minimum nowadays. Probably haven't sprayed more than $1,000 a year of insecticide in the last 3 or 4 years.
Nice.
You know, just enough to keep the cutworms off the surface once a year, and that's it.
And I think as you get longer around with the sanctuary, you're going to see less water usage, which I think is what you're going to see.
Right.
I know it.
You know.
And
those are added benefits that, right. You know, that's not the primary reason for me to use the product. I don't know if you can see, but as the fairways look with the sanctuary on them, it's just in the greens.
The density and the color.
The color, you know, not much clippings to remove, but you still got a good, strong, healthy plant there.
You know,
we
were looking through it before, and I was looking kind of through the clippings, you know, in one of the carts, and there's very little, if not any, material in there that's
right.
Picked up.
After less than a week of dropping the fertilizer, first mowing.
Like the way it spreads? Like
spreads easy, you know.
Really not much of an odor or anything to it?
Never noticed an odor. I didn't, but, you know, it's something we want to use more and more in the future. It helps the rough, helps, you know, we'll go wall to wall with it.
You've been doing an organic program here how long?
This is my third season now.
Third season.
With organics on the playing surface, greens, tees, fairways. Third, yeah.
You wouldn't want to go back to synthetics, would you?
I don't think so.
From the response that you're seeing?
Get a better response with the organics. I get a better color, a better control of growth. I know we get the color, you get the density, you know, you get the vigor of the grass, but you don't get excess growth on the surface.
You're seeing...
It's not all, and, you know, it's just not...
And you're seeing a healthier plant overall,
healthier plant.
Right?
Less weeds, you know. It's just a stronger, healthier golf course.